Dating apps such as Tinder, Bumble, and more have been increasing with popularity. But how many students can actually be found using them?
I've had in the past, but no luck with them, so I've kind of did the whole connecting with people thing.
I maybe thought about it, but I've never gotten one or used one.
I say I use probably Bumble more than anything else. I have used Tinder, I have used Coffee Meets Bagel, I have used Match, things like that.
No, I don't think I had really any interest because dating apps really don't show like who the actual person is. I'd rather do it in person, like talk to a person in person, just fully know who they are.
With the rise of such apps, could the traditional ways of dating be on their way out?
I think they all are having a part in ruining traditional dating just because they exist, but Tinder, especially because of what it stands for, mostly the hooking up and just not really dating, it's just for those kinds of things.
Nowadays, no one knows how to actually talk to someone or look someone in the face or have proper etiquette when they go out to dinner, so I kind of think it's definitely ruining it a little bit.